Hello, everyone. Welcome to What Is This? Okay. The cooldown of listed weapons reduced when moving. Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the library stage again, but this time we are trying hyper mode for the very first time. I saw that it increased my movement speed by 90 and then increased the gold gain by 50%. So I was like, okay, this is interesting to try. We're going to try with the whip character because it's just the character that I thought might be the easiest to use right now because it's, you know, the most basic, has the most health. So yeah, so everything is much faster. Well, I guess that's why it's called hyper mode. There's also like a hurry mode, which moves the clock faster as well. So I guess that's also like a way to like gain. I guess it's an easier way to grind money and stuff faster. I assume at least. But we're gonna try just with hyper mode for now. I don't know what that thing at the very beginning was. I guess that was probably one of the things I unlocked at the very beginning. The card thing. I don't know what they actually do there. Can I look at it? Oh yeah, I have a card. Can I hide pickups? Oh, there's a question mark. Ooh, I want to look at the question mark. Open Grimoire? No. Open map. Show guides. Okay. I mean, we want the guides on, actually. Okay, so we want this whatever this little question mark thing is. I still haven't fully decided whether or not to just look up the combinations that we don't know yet. Honestly, I'm on the side of yes, looking up the combinations, but like not actually reading what they are, just so I can like, I don't know what they are, but I want to know like how to actually combine them, just so I know. That's the plan that I think I'm gonna go with eventually, but at the moment I haven't looked anything up. So yeah, what we do need is still make sure we're getting enough money and stuff, or sorry, XP, not money. We could get the wand as well, actually, because there is a tome in the map, so that could be something, but it's okay. For now, it should be fine. The main thing is the 50% gold, which would be really nice. Even though, I guess, technically doing hurry mode or hyper mode is probably better on the later stages because you just get so much more gold. But, like I said, I wanted to test it out just on the first, on the stage that we know, the first stage we could do it on. Because we can't do it on the first stage. We can do hurry mode on the first stage, I think. But not on the first stage for hyper mode. So what is this? What is this? Stone mask. New. Characters earn 10%. Okay, sure. It's an item. Interesting. Oh, this is the first boss. Do you want to save this this box that this guy's gonna drop? I don't know, actually. Nah, I don't think so. Money, I assume, for that level up. Yep, gold coin values increased. I wonder if that's all gold coins, like all the money pickups, or just the coins. I feel like just the coins would be lame. Oh, all right, so we're almost to this little whatever this is. We've got the bracers, because if we see the knife, we'll get it, just because that's one of the ones we know. Nope, another coin bag. I wonder if it makes it so coins spawn more often as well. I don't think so. It would probably say that if it did. Probably. Okay, there's a lot of guys now. A lot of dudes. A lot of dudes. Get him, weapons. Get him. Ow. What the heck? Oh, what is this? Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, this is another character, I assume. We are doing... We haven't killed any of them yet. Jeez, okay. I hope... Okay, we killed one, I think? I was just about to say, I hope we can actually kill them. We need more damage. I think we've killed one. Yes, we've definitely. Okay, we can kill them. Good. We're just, our damage is a little low right now. That's all. Okay, we got another mummy boss. Another axe level up. We don't actually have the chandelier yet, so we can't evo this just yet. That's okay. I wonder if it affects the chest as well. We don't normally get that much on a chest, on like a regular chest. Ooh, these would be useful. Speed up the process a lot here. Noise. Okay. I assume this is another character. Thank you. I'm not sure, but the vampire is in another coffin. Yeah. So this is another character. It looks like a witch. Giovanna Grana joins the survivors. Okay, cool. We got a new character. Oh, there's the chandelier. Okay, so now we're gonna go start walking towards the knife, I guess? Or not the knife, sorry. We're gonna try to get the knife, and we're gonna start walking towards the... Oh, right, ebony wings. That's a new one. Wait, I thought... But bards in a circling zone, is ebony wings and the white bird the same thing? Are they two different weapons? I thought they were the same thing. I thought they were different. Am I crazy? I might be crazy. I actually don't know anymore. I don't even know anymore. Yeah. We're gonna go towards the tomb. Or do we want to try to get a different... to see what combines with the bird? I mean, we really only want the knife, actually, right now. So, like, do we even want the tomb? Do we want the wand? We don't have the wand right now, so it's not even that big of a deal. Not sure. Well, we already have 800 gold, and it's only 7 minutes, so, like, this hyper mode really is getting us a lot more gold, it looks like, which is good, because that's kind of what we need. We still had, we still have, like, 2,000 gold, but we're gonna need a lot more eventually, so. Okay, another whip. We're almost got max level whip, so we can finally get that Evo. There's the boss for this. I think we're gonna save this box. The loot box that we get from this. We're gonna save it for later. Yeah, let's save this box. Whip. Ah, no whip. I mean, I guess we might as well upgrade the weapons, right? Ow. Oh, it also gives us more luck by default, I think. Pipe removal. Which is interesting. I feel like we're going to be doing hyper mode as soon as we can for the other stages. There we go. Because I just feel like it's just good. Oh gosh. Luckily we have so much health. I don't think that's an Evo chest. It doesn't look like the Evo weapons to me. Unlucky. It's okay. We can try again. We should be able to get another one soon, in a couple minutes, I think. Oh! Axe, nice. See, look! Bombards in a circle. I wonder if... Can two... No, it can't be. Getting hit over and over and over again. Oh, knife, finally. Oh my god, I might actually die because I'm getting hit so much. Oh my gosh. Oh, a three-piece. Nice. I think one of them is Evo. Oh no, four, five. Nice. Yeah, one of them's an Evo. Nice. Almost 2,000 gold, too. Holy cow. Yep, okay, so we can finally get some regen, or I guess lifesteal, and then everything else is going to go up. So I guess I should revisit older stages to see what we got going on. Do I have... Okay, the axe is fully up. I think that's an Evo chest. That looks like Evo weapons to me. Nice. Okay, we got our sickle back. What is this? Healing has doubled, recovering HP damage. Damages nearby is for the same amount. Oh, okay. So this is our second card. Yeah, okay. Interesting. So the like the dark blue chests are the cards. Interesting. I can't believe we're just not getting the knife, so I can't level up the knife. I just want to level up the knife. Why do you hate me so? Oh, nice. Triple. Oh my god, the gold. We got so much more gold because of this mask. I mean, I guess we get the fire one just because maybe it'll level up with some of the items. We want to get new items now. Like new... Yeah, items, not weapons. Just to see if they can level up with anything. Okay, so we know that goes with something. We know this goes with something. We don't know if this goes with something, though. Knife. Right? Yeah. Oh! The two birds! The two birds combine. Okay. Interesting. I didn't actually know that. That's cool. So now we know that the two birds go up. So I guess the green thing doesn't add to anything because we haven't actually done that before yet. So that means the wand, we don't have anything that combines with the wand then, huh? Darn. Unlucky. Okay, well, we'll still upgrade the wand. Might as well. So now we want to upgrade the wand and the birds as much as possible. Or the white bird, because the white bird is the only one that isn't maxed out. There we go, bird. Save this chest. And a six bird. Nice. Luckily we haven't sped up the time, so we still got around 17 minutes to get to all these level ups. And a bird. There's a red gem over there, so we should start making our way towards this one. Ah, knife, okay. No bird yet. Hmm. What's that, save. We're gonna save this box there because we want the Evo. Oh my gosh. So many gems, so many gems. Okay, there we go. That should be 8-8, right? Yep. Okay, let's try our thing. I think we got it. That looks like an Evo chest to me. Yes, it is. Nice. So what does this do? Union of the... Oh, it just combines them both. That's good. And now there's... And we have an extra weapon slot, and it's two on both sides of us. I think. Yeah, it shoots both sides now, too. That's good. That is cool. That's cool. Get another knife. Do we get the wings just to see? So now that we have the wings, does it tell me if it... No. Darn. Oh well. I mean, now we know. Oh geez. Knife level up. Another knife level up. Nice. So I guess we'll get the clock just to see if it level, just to see if it combines with anything. Oh, there's no grimoire for this. Oh, you know what it is? It's probably because we haven't leveled it up. I think it's the first time we've ever gotten this. Okay, so I think this is an evil box for the knife. Many knives, okay. Fires with no delay. Oh, so we just get infinite knives. Yeah, we just get constant knives now. Okay. So it's similar to the magic wand. The magic missile wand. Interesting. Pew 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 pew. So many knives. Get him. Get the bat. I guess we just keep focusing on the weapons just in case. Ah, sorry. I mean, we'll just keep upgrading all the weapons. The fire wand is kind of a priority. I don't think we can... I'm pretty sure we don't have the item that combines with it, because it would tell us if we did, I'm pretty sure. At least from what I know. So it has to be a different item. Unless I haven't leveled up the fire wand enough to actually unlock the item that it that combines with. That could be a thing as well. I don't remember if we've ever gone that far with the fire wand yet, honestly. I mean, we can definitely get far with it now, at least. Man, we got 6,000 off of this. That is nice. I wonder if I should try at some point to survive the death guy. I don't know if I can yet. I know you can you can kill him, but like you have to have like a specific build to be able to kill him. And I'm sure I'm gonna need a revive at least once. And I don't have that yet. Fire wand. There's another boss. Shoot it. Shoot it with all the knives. Look at all this knife. All the knives. All the knives. That's funny. All those knives. Okay. Unfortunately, I think we're just leveling stuff up now. There's no, like, really... except for, like, leveling stuff up to maybe get some unlocks, maybe. But other than that, I don't think we're getting any more Evos. I wonder what causes the cards to drop. Like, the darker chests. Oh. I didn't even know you could upgrade these. Okay. I didn't know you could upgrade those. I wonder if that has based on your luck stat. Oh, interesting. It's because this one still has levels now. All the other Evos don't, but this one still has level ups. Interesting. I'm curious if we unlock anything by leveling that one up. Like, we can unlock leveling up Evos. Because, I mean, I assume that we are going to need to increase our damage somehow past the initial power-ups that we can get. Because eventually things will just have too much health if we keep scaling up, right? So there generally has to be a way to keep increasing your damage. More money! So many gems. Okay. Increase the freeze weapon. Yeah, I don't think we've ever gotten the freeze weapon to like level 5 or something like that. Generally, level 5 is when you unlock stuff. After the run's done. Can you guys stop trying to kill yourselves on me? I'd appreciate it. Thank you. We're level 55. We got 10 more minutes. Oh gosh. The skulls. Shooting the knives, nice. I don't know if I should be saving these boxes, but I'll just keep grabbing them. I don't think so. I don't think I need to be saving the boxes at all. 574 gold. I wonder if the skull increases all gold stuff. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I guess it does kind of suck eventually that the whip... I killed things too fast for the whip to really hit stuff. Really? I had to, like, really position myself to hit the whip. Oh, hey! Our third card. Noise. Unless this is something else. Oh, what is this? A skull. Evolves fire wand, passes... Oh! Oh! It is the spinach. Nice. Nice. Okay, cool. So it was the spinach. And now what is the fireball look like? Oh my god, it's like straight up meteors now. Nice. That's cool. So it doesn't tell you... I wonder why it told us about the birds. I guess it's special. Does this one have a level? No, it's just level 1. So I guess that wasn't going to be the card then. Interesting. So we're still looking for our third card. I guess level 5 on the freeze weapon. Die, blue bat, die! Oh, that's a box. Interesting. Oh, triple. Nice. Purple box. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, we're pretty much only skills now, I'm pretty sure. I think we, other than the freeze weapon. Well, I guess the bird too. 2 out of the 7. Or 2 out of the 6. Go away exploding, guys. Oh, I got hit there. I was not paying attention. Okay, I need to not move too fast. Problem is I'm walking into enemies because I'm just like moving too fast. Oh jeez. Okay, okay. So far so good, so far so good. Oh, we got another mini boss. Open fire. Okay. Yeah, I think we just grabbed the box. We got... about 7 more minutes until What's-His-Face shows up. We have almost 10k gold. Holy cow. Wow. I mean, this was worth it. Just for the gold alone, and like excluding the extra unlocks we're going to be getting from this, like, just the gold alone is worth it. We have so much gold. I'm not going to know what to do with it. Probably unlock a bunch of the characters. Well, first we're gonna fill out our power-ups sheet, probably. And I want to level up this as much as possible as well. Oh, geez. Yeah, open fire birds, open fire birds. Ooh, look at all those damage numbers. All the damage numbers. I guess we'll make this. The spinach. Go, knives, go. Our whip is finally getting some hits in too, which is nice. Area up by 20. It's like it's all constantly been base area up. Reduce cooldown. Oh, we got another boss. Oh geez. Die, boss. Oh geez. He's on top of me. Kill him, weapons, kill him. Survive. Let me just walk over here real fast. Base area up. Base area. Oh, I killed him. Nice. Okay. Not too bad. Nice. I wonder what combines with the wings. Because I don't think we have anything that combines with it, right? Yeah, not yet. Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot the, we don't even know if the freeze thing can even evo with anything. It looks like not. It looks like it doesn't. Oh, jeez. That's right. I'm firing so many things out of my body. So many things. Medusa, go away. It's Medusa and mini Medusas. Nice. Oh, we're at 10k. Nice. For the wings. I think that might be the last, or is that level 4? I think it's level 4. Yeah, level 4. Go, 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 go. And now we should just be getting gold from our level ups. Another problem is we don't kill things, like we kill these guys relatively fast, but not nearly as fast as like other enemies, so we have to focus fire a little bit more, let our knives hit more, get in close range for our whips as well. Ooh, it's getting a little dicey. Oh, we got another Medusa. Oh, jeez. Oh, I think I killed her. Oh, we got a level... We got a gold chest there. Nice. It's just gonna be all gold, right? I'm pretty sure it's gonna be gold. Yeah, it's just all money. It's just money. that's funny. So that's like overall 3,000 gold or something like that. Yeah, all the gems. Every time our bird shoots off, like, everything dies. It's glorious. And we got knockback from our whips, actually. Actually, you know, the knockback is probably saving us a lot. From the whips and the axes or the scythes. Freezes. I don't actually know if the freeze is doing that much. The enemies that get turned to blue are being frozen. The problem is they can still be pushed by other enemies, I think. So they're still getting closer to us because they're getting pushed by other enemies, unfortunately. Oh, another Medusa. Jeez. So many Medusas. Come on, Medusa. Knives, do your work. Yeah. More money. More money. Actually, I assume those are only 25, just like the level ups. So this should be 500. Yeah, it is 500, so it's only 25. We're level 76. Two more minutes. Unfortunately, we really don't have any survivability, so there's no way we're gonna be able to kill this guy. Maybe one day. One day we'll try to go for a build for it. That's definitely something I'm going to try to do by myself. I'm not going to look up any guides to survive the Reaper. At least the first time. When I survive the first time, I'll look up to see if I, the way I end up doing it is like the way you're supposed to, or I was just lucky. We shall see. Oh, the last minute. Oh, look at all those numbers. Sweet, sweet numbers. Come on, knockback. That's right, numbers. Every time the birds shoot, everything dies. Come on, birds. There we go. I need to start kind of being in the middle because I need the birds to hit everything. Oh, I took a little damage there. That's okay. My whips can heal me back up. I did freeze him for a second there, but yeah, that was not going to happen. Look at that. 1500. Got two achievements. Find and open the coffin. Yep. Find the stone mask. Unlock stone mask. Okay. Reach level 50. Okay. Unlocks X beginning. I don't know what that means. Evolve the knife. I got some more money. Evolve the fire one. I got more money. Okay. Just money. So what was the first one? The first one was... Find and open the coffin, unlocks question mark. So that's the character. Okay, and now I have the stone mask. Interesting, interesting. So we have so much money now. I guess curses increase enemy speed, health, quantity, and frequency by 10%, max 50. So I guess enemy speed, like that's good when you have all the stuff, so you can actually like... You can, what's it called, like... Just gain crazy amounts of power fast. I assume, let's see, is she here? Yeah, here she is. Gains one, what the heck is that? Her weapon is a cat? Gains 1% projectile speed every level. Okay. Duration. Interesting, interesting. Okay, one projectile. Permanent plus one projectile, all weapons. Okay. Well, these got 650, 650, 650, 13, 13. Okay, interesting. Well, let's just... We'll unlock all the characters we have access to now. We still have more... We still have plenty of money. And then power-ups will do our XP. And can we get the revival? No, that's 10k. Okay, yeah. I don't think we're... The revival is later. Max health. There we go. And now we're broke. But anyway, that was really interesting. I think, I'm not sure what we're going to do with the next one, but that was a really useful run. So I'd appreciate it if you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Join YouTube memberships if you would like. If you'd like to follow me in other places, I stream also on Twitch. And, well, I stream on YouTube as well, to be fair. But I also have a Twitch channel and a Twitter, Instagram, and a TikTok. I do a podcast on Sundays, if you'd like to check that out as well. Other than that, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.